political and social life. Four people were taken into custody by the police as tear gas sprays and cold weapons were found on them. Also, 11 people needed medical care given the high temperatures reported on Saturday in the capital Bucharest. Protests also took place in other cities of Romania as well as abroad, mainly in the European capitals where many Romanians live. Same-time Interior Minister Mihai Tifor thanked the protesters for the civilized and peaceful way in which they protested. Minister Tifor also thanked the authorities involved for the way they got organized, for their responsible attitude and
support. This is Radio Romania, directly from Bucharest, Romania, and on 11850. Let's check out, they have 13650 also. Let's see if that frequency propagates here. Yeah, not bad at all. So Radio Romania on both frequencies, 13650 and 11850.
Of an article carried by Radio Free Europe headline, quote, "We know what to do," end quote. The issue was also covered by the German station, Deutsche Welle, that said that the rally was held in the context of a weakened governing coalition, given the poor results they obtained in the parliament elections and the imprisonment for corruption of its leader, Ligi. Has been listening to the
Let's try 11850 again. This time I'm gonna go back to 11850. So this is, of course, the tuning of this radio. So you gotta go to the different bands and then tune to the frequency you want. So once again, Radio Romania from Romania.
The city of Iași was declared on the new number 2018 historical capital of Romania. Also, last year, Alba Iulia was proclaimed capital of the Soviet Union. Iași was the capital of the Principality of Moldavia between 1564-1859, one of the two capitals of the United Romanian Principalities, Moldavia and Croatia, over 1859-1862, as well as the capital of the Kingdom of Romania between 1916-1918 during the Great War, when Bucharest was under German occupation. Over the 2020, Iași has been declared the capital of youth in Romania as part of a national program devoted to young people. In June 2019, Iași was visited by his Holy Father, Pope Francis, becoming for a few hours the world capital of religion. Iași is a city of culture and the arts, of high-quality education, history, religion, and tourism.